tower.
Yourself on the back, you should know that would be hard. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse. Them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Isaac.
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Oh, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, the control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else, or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Congratulations. You found me. Kinda stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realized it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
Thank you.
headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
Thank you.